So I'm going to do a hijabi outfit of the, actually not, outfit of the day. And I just want to show the cute little kitty cat that's just sitting out there before it runs away. God, it looks so scary.
Assalamualaikum everyone, it's Yaz Espaz. Okay, so I'm here doing a hijabi outfit of the day. I'm actually going to my friend's birthday dinner tonight. Let's start off with my hijab. I'm using this really baby pink, maybe corally, like super baby coral hijab that has some sort of leaf designs on it. What I've done was hijab story number 18, I have to make sure. I paired it with this cute little bow, which you have seen before. Of course, my hoop earrings, because when don't I wear my hoop earrings? Over here, I'm wearing a little cute top. It's a longer top, but I've tucked it inside my black skirt that I will show you, because I just want the top to show, because it has this beautiful design here. So I'm wearing it loose on top with my turtleneck, which I am selling on my website at yazespaz.com. Yes, this is my official YouTube announcement. I have opened my website finally, and this is actually temporary. Inshallah, I'll be opening a better one soon, but for now, this will do. Where you can get these turtlenecks, which are super comfortable. Again, they're standard size, so just know that they fit into small mediums. What I've done was I wore my black straight skirt, which you've seen in my previous video before. And I tucked in both of these shirts underneath, inside the skirt, so it can look like this. And I've paired it with this cute belt that I have. I don't know if you can see it. It's really beautiful and it's sparkly and girly. I have a picture on my Facebook with this same belt, but I used it as a headband instead. So yeah, I use all my things in different ways. So that's what's great about, you know, having cute accessories. I've worn a slip underneath. I wore a slip underneath so that nothing sticks to my body. And then I don't know if you can see my shoes. These are my shoes. Yay! I love them. Yes, I gotta get my toes done, so don't make fun of my toes. So yeah, I'm just wearing these because, you know, I'm already tall, so I have a little bit of a heel. Here's my lake. It's really beautiful. It's like my little mirror. Yeah, so this is my outfit. Hopefully you love it. Assalamualaikum. Yes. Oh. Alright, so let's see. Okay, so over here I'm doing a hijabi outfit of the day. Okay. Alright.